Lady Emma, tell me, what has caused the state of this man?
The rejuvenating waters, that is what it is called.
Are you telling me that this is Ashina's secret weapon?
I am. Those who drink it cannot fully die. No, they become unable to die at all. The rejuvenating water, it also...
It springs from the dragon's blood, does it not?
Yes.
Lady Emma, I do not believe the dragon's blood is sacred. Not at all.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. There was a dragon rot epidemic in Ashina once before. Back then, a cure was not achieved. Every single person who caught it died.
I see.
It is my hope that finally discovering the cure has alleviated this regret, if only a little. Goodbye.
You need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
How is Grandfather?
Lord Isshin. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me to your mortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro. Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
My lord, I have come for you. This will only take a moment.
Let's see. For as long as you are alive, the dragon's blood can never be mine.
Face me.
Shinobi, I can't see you.
Oh.
face me.
Shinobi, I didn't see that scene.